That may be beyond my abilities at the moment. This is the story of how Anansi the spider got his long, spindly legs. One day he walked into town and smelled all the food his animal friends were cooking. He asked his friend the rabbit for some of his famous stewed greens. "They're almost ready, Anansi," said the rabbit. "Want to help me cook them?" But helping wasn't part of Anansi's plan. "I'd love to," Anansi said, "but I have to do
other things."
The end. I'd rather DJ the wedding.